Okay, I'm gonna show you how to make a doggy bed out of an old sweater. First, you sew the neckline. Next step in the doggy bed process is to stuff Dawn. After you're done stuffing the sleeves, stitch the two sleeves together.
How to make the arm part, the round part for the arm part.
So what you're going to do now, since you've stopped this, join the open sleeve,
side of that sleeve,
and you're going to do a quilt stitch or a base stitch.
After you're done sewing the sleeves, you stuff the body. After you're done stuffing the body, you cut the excess out.
No, I asked for the scissors for the one too, and she just slips. I know, I didn't have scissors at that time.
She ends up in this for a moment.
I'm sorry, I'm making this down.
The last step in the doggy bed process is to sew the arms and body together.